Harper uses the reach to deflect the pass. Now a bouncing puck to the side of the net. A scramble for it. Played again by Harper. It's sitting still loose. Ernie picks it up. Turns and fires. Save made. And a second save by Saros on Hill. What a play. In front before it got to Saros. Larkin centers it off of two skates. Nashville trying to get it out. Johansson lost the handle. Larkin takes it back. Larkin speeding towards the net. Larkin's shot stopped by Saros. To Larkin. Back to Hronek. One timer Zadina. Glove saved by Saros. Helm on a shorthanded breakaway. Darren Helm. Stopped by Saros. Oh, what a save that was. Helm is out of the box. Here they come. Nemestikov off the glove of Saros. Big save. Reversed around to the opposite side for Hronek. Put it on net. Rebound. Step shot. And Saros makes the save. It's rebound. And it's kicked out to the point. That's Musick. Using his size to get it out to Merrill. Floats it through. Rebound loose. Rasmussen shot. Saved by Saros. Wow. 5-on-4 with the net empty. Zadina works his way down the wall. Side of the net. Trying to slam it in is Ryan. The bodies pile up. And Saros has a cover. Changing the angle. One-timer coming. Saved made by Saros. Mantha let it fly. Hronek winds up. Goes toss ice, Mantha to Chalowski. Back to Hronek. One timer. Second save by Saros. Looked around again. Mantha in front. Pass everybody. To the middle. Chalowski. Time ticking down. And there's the horn. UC Saros finishes off the shutout. His first since last March. And he is red hot. And the Predators get the victory.